woman picked me up at the airport one day, and I had never met her in my life. She was my driver for a show. And she proceeded to tell me her life story in the 25 minutes it took to get to my hotel. And it was fascinating. And I immediately just thought she was an amazing person, and we've been friends ever since. And I also wrote a song about her. This is almost, you know, verbatim of that conversation. Okay, it wasn't a conversation, it was really a monologue. Just last year I got laid off. I say I'm semi-retired, and now every day I walk the dogs for miles. I talk to the trees and the birds and the squirrels, but they never talk back.
Thank you.